noise that was. Listen again and see if you know what all those sounds are. There was a bus, and this one is an aeroplane. And last of all, a train. Let's be a train. We'll go ch-ch-ch-ch-ch along the track with the train music. Ready to be trains? There are some passengers getting off here. Wait for the signal to tell us we can go. Waiting for us outside the station. Come on, hop on the bus. We'll be the driver and take the bus into town. We'll sing as we drive along. Start up the engine.
Riding along in the great big bus, wouldn't you like to come with us? Wave to the people as we go past, sometimes slow and sometimes fast.
Traffic lights, bus drivers. We've come to the traffic lights, so pull on the brake. The red light says stop, the yellow light says wait, and the green light says go. Here we are in town. Goodness, what a lot of traffic there is.
Buses, trucks and vans and cars are going very fast. I'm waiting on the footpath as they go whizzing past. I'm waiting for the traffic lights to tell me when to go. The red light red says stop, the yellow one says wait, and the green light says go. Soon the trucks and vans and cars will stop and wait for me, and I can safely walk across. The lights have changed, you see. You must wait for the traffic lights to tell you when to go. The red light says stop, the yellow one says wait, and the green light says go.
Now let's start up the bus again and go for an expedition out to the airport. Start up the engine. Here we are at the airport. Just listen to the noise the planes are making.
Aeroplane, aeroplane, up in the sky, flying so fast and flying so high. Aeroplane, aeroplane, where have you been? Aeroplane, aeroplane, what have you seen?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, blast off!
Rocket ship, up in the sky, flying so fast and flying so high. Rocket ship, where have you been? Rocket ship, what have you seen?
We're on the moon, the moon, the moon.
I'm in my rocket ship up in the sky, flying so fast and flying so high. I'm in my rocket ship gone to the moon. Don't worry, Mommy, I'm coming home soon.
That was exciting, but I'm glad we're home again.
We've been to